No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions, Glassmaker.
So, not anymore. Fancies herself a revolutionary and a scholar. Well, I...
Screen is down. Feedback loop's broken. Dreamer! He's here. He's right on the top of me. Coming through the...
I am with Nora now, Terry. She's afraid, but not for long. I shall make her an image more appropriate to her future function.
Dreamer. He's stealing me from myself. But I'm not alone.
Shh, shh. There. Silence. I had the strength to turn my instrument of judgment upon myself. To escape hordes of ravenous, idiot little specks like you. I have more than enough strength to shut you up. When the barbarians are at the gates, the truly noble may choose to find an honorable way out. And so the crude of Loris find they have arrived too late. And thus the weave of history may disguise a cunning victory as a defeat. I am Nihil, Glassmaker. Order shall be restored.
We're all here. Karl, Bakvandu, Shig, every last glass soul. Find them, Dreamer, before we all join them.
Found someone, have you, Nora? Do you even know what you are looking for? Wait. Of all the prisoners to free, you chose the doll-hugging pacifist? This is too much!
Big words from someone who crapped his toga and hid in the reeds.
You won't be getting any more help. Which he was born. He deserves this. Haven't done your due diligence, have you? Never more to extend a helping hand, this one. Leave. station.
An old friend wants to say hi.
Damn you! Oh, that bond. You shall sing for me again!
Lot of info in here, Glassmaker. Legum 6-243. No capital sentence shall be passed without unanimous consent of the Seven. On pain of... Oh, look at that. Forfeiture of all tools of honor. Banishment. Huh. You're a criminal. Laughing yourself let you escape once. Nowhere to run now. No clever way out. Time to live or die by those vaunted convictions, Glassmaker.
So, Nadine fancies herself a revolutionary and a scholar. Well, I, the big dog here. Motion denied. This one will never again savor the taste of hot chili on a cold plains night. For his sins. He will never again see the blaze from the height of his brother's scaffold. I have made sure of that. That is just.
Guilty.
wish to make a final statement?
We ready?
Wait.
Get him.
No!
Now sing, you bastard.